Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage, in the Spyro Reignited series. We're about to do the Robotica Farms level, so let's jump right in. I think we're about 68 or 69% complete with the game, I believe. Something like that. Getting close. Trying to finish this before Christmas so that I can work on Bloodborne and then either God of War or Spider-Man after Christmas, so. Oh, maybe that's what this thing's for, so I can shoot that bow. Guy floating up there. Can't kill that dude apparently. That's annoying. Oh wait. There we go. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? What the hell, man? A lot of grass in this level hiding in these damn things. I have a feeling I'm probably gonna end up coming back for a bunch of ones that freaking walk past or some shit. Thank you. God damn it, what the hell? I don't know why I didn't kill that yet the first time, but that's weird. Oh my god. Look at that damn. Oh my freaking shit, are you kidding me? Die, you little bastard. Maybe I gotta turn the fan on or something before I can get up there. Bastards, I fucking hate these guys. God damn it. I hate them, because you can't freaking see them. They're not there until you run up, and then they jump up out of the ground. I hate them as much as real hornets. God, and they can shoot so damn fast. Guess I'll do this stage real quick.
These darn bugs are making a joke of my expensive robot scarecrows. Can you chase them down and flame them, Spyro?
Probably not. Flame the bugs. Which bugs are we talking about? I've been flaming a lot of bugs. Oh, these ones. This one. God damn it. What? Oh, they're coming back? Bastards? You gotta do them so fast? God, I hate that shit. Oh, back down to two again. Okay. Fuck this. Get it back down. Get it back to four and get them all at one freaking place. Just get it all together. They all right there? No. Hey, little bastard. Back over there. So all together. God damn it, man. I freaking hate these damn bugs. God. What? What? How are they coming back so goddamn fast? my god, dude, I fucking hate this shit so much. Are you kidding me? Come on, man. Dude. My god, it just keeps going. Cause you can't freaking catch them all. What the hell, man? This is insane. Like, I don't understand how you're supposed to catch all of these together. This makes absolutely no freaking sense. That was my chance right there. Freaking blew it. Finally. My god, dude.
Are safe from those flying vermin, Spyro. Take this doodad I done dug up yesterday.
That was ridiculously annoying. Guys again. Die, you idiot. Oh, didn't quite have the timing. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Jesus Christ. I feel like I shouldn't be having this hard of a time at this level. Oh my god, why? I feel like he's just not, like, jumping normal now. Oh my fucking god. I'm seriously getting to the point where I'm about just done with this level. God, finally, thank you, God. So help me God, if I run into any of those damn hornets and they kill me, I'm gonna be so pissed. Give me these damn feet. Thank you. Not enough of those sheep in this level. Hey, we lit the bug zapper.
Way to go, Spyro! Them varmints won't be coming near our crops now. Can I offer you a reward?
Yes, sir, you can. Thank you. I got one more? Yeah. One more orb for this level. What do you want, guy?
I used to drive my tractor all around the farm, but some fool robot blocked the path up. Do you think you could clear things up with a bit of supercharge?
Sure. No. No, I cannot, because I refuse to do this stupid thing again. Wait, before I do this, almost every time I waste my time with something stupid like this, there's a one of those little air floaty things that floats me up to the top really easy. And of course, I don't see one this time. Ah, sweet Jesus Christ. I gotta say, I'm not happy about having to do this shit again. I'm looking again over here. Before I mess with this, there's gotta be one of those damn, every single time. You can always make it, there it is. Oh wait, wasn't this, oh yeah, how about that? It's gonna take me a few different places, it looks like. Just cause that's like right there, I'm just gonna get that. I think so, this way. Maybe? Maybe not? Okay, well. Oh wait, is it over there? I don't know, I'll look for that one later. Do this thing and get back up here. I gotta hold the supercharge button, I suppose. Damn. Oh, dude, that's a crazy one. There's a lot of shit going on up there. I mean, a lot of shiz. Oh god. Stupid me. Oh hey, I bet I can fall down right there and get that, huh? Oh my freaking god. At least I got that. Wasn't a total loss. Oh shit. That was close. That was not close. That was just a total fail. Jesus Christ. This has got to, this level is now my, like, official nightmare level. I do not like this level at all. I don't know why it's so hard. I don't know if it's hard for everybody, if it's just hard for me. But I don't like it. Not at all. He's shitting me. You son of a bitch. Oh, God. Wow, you son of a bitch! Damn it, man. Just keep missing that one, huh? That is a tricky one. Just think, even after I get it, I still gotta go back and do a few more of those damn jars that I haven't hit yet. At least those I don't have to have the supercharge for.
A fine piece of steering that was, Dragon. Here, take this thingamajig I found in the cow pen.
Thank you, sir. Alright, let's do this again and get the rest of those damn jars I keep missing. Here's one. Get the, okay. I think that was it, but let's just double check before I leave here. Yeah, okay. And then, where's that yellow jar at, I think? I know it was by one of these things, but I don't think it was one of these ones. Oh wait, maybe it was. Maybe there it is. What's your next? Okay, it's by windmill. Like right up there. Didn't just like run right past it, did I? I didn't see it there. Where, oh, there's another one down here. I don't think it's this one though. No? What the hell? Ooh, that was close. Let's see, where are these other windmills at? I know there's that one up high over here, but I thought that was it. Definitely wasn't that one. That one over there. There's that one over there. There's one right there. There's one way over there. Is that it, maybe? There it is. Alright. Okay, we'll use sparks to lead us on to the rest of these same things. And this one back here? No? Oh wait. Why does this go up and down? Hopefully this isn't gonna crush me. Okay, okay. Was this supposed to be meant for that, Yeah, well, that was too little too late on that one. Sure what good that was gonna do me. Well, Spark says there's some over here. Oh, right there, alright. There we go, that's it. Level complete. Get out of this one. That was a pain in the ass level. Why are they letting him out? Oh, that's pretty good. Alright guys, I appreciate you guys watching. Thanks a lot. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button for me. And we will see you in the next video.